My name's Martin Scott, and we're about to start a dance class. You've never been to my dance class before. I want to let you know, the warm-ups are now 6 minutes long. We've decided to go crazy. The warm-ups are 6 minutes long. So, get a drink of water. So make sure you get a drink of water while I dance like this. You have time to get water. So, shall we get started? Let's get started. 6 minutes. Okay, warm-up time. Step touch and then do this. One, two, one, two. Step touch. One, two, one, two. And then what does your 10 gun hands look like? One, two, one, two. Same arm, same leg. Same arm, same leg. Two more. Breathe. One, two, one, two. And then step behind. Step behind. And then put your hands out. So your hands go out. One, two, step back. One, two, step back. And then wave. Got it? One, two, wave. Two more. Last one. And then step to the side. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. And then jump forward. Four, three, two, one. And again, four, three, two, one. Have you got it? Four, three, two, one. Step touch. So you do the whole thing. The whole thing. We're gonna do it loads of time. Ready? Hands out. And then wave. Four, three, two, one. And again, and again. Four, three, two. How do you jump? Hands out. Good again. One more. Come forward. Well done. You still breathing. You still breathing. Hands out. And then wave. Do it again. I want it to be dramatic and go. So everyone sees you like this. From the beginning. And then you go, four, three, two, one. Step touch, breathe. Now you've seen it, I want you to turn it up. Thank you. Last one. Well done. I warned you about these warm-ups. I warned you. Well done. Okay, let's get started. Start with your left arm and you've got it. Up, up, side, side. Up, up, side, side. So the same arm comes across. Up, up, side, side. And then can we do it at double time? Ready? And then you go down, down. Do you see the end part? And again. Sit low into your legs and do this. Ready? And then you go. And then do it slowly. Ready? Up, up. And then you go down. And again. Deep breaths. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So when I tell you to do it at double time, you look at me like this. Can you do the last one? Right arm out and go across your body. Shoulder down. And again, round. And then that shoulder down. Do you have that serious face yet? Like this. Now we're only enjoying ourselves. Step touch. What did you say? I want you to start by taking your feet wide. 4, 3, 2, 1. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Your hips come forward. And then 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And then can you go side to side? 1, 2, 1, 2. Like you're squatting down, but going side to side. What do your feet do? You come back to the center and go. How do you finish? From the beginning. From the beginning. And then to the side.
Oh.
right, left, right, and then up. You go up. Same arm across. Double time, double time. Did you jump side to side? Jump. Step touch. Breathe. From the beginning. And then what does your left arm do? 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. We're not going to stop. Keep doing it. Continuous. Don't stop. Don't stop. How's it go? 8 times. Ready? Out, up. And again. go wide, wide up. And again. Lift your foot up to turn, two, four. Step touch. I want you to breathe. We're going to do the whole thing. Once you're finished doing the turns, turn, out, turn. Right arm out. Left, right. You didn't forget. And again, and again. Four. Right arm, and then the left, step touch, after the turns you do this. Deep breath, two, four, which way do you jump? two in a row, two
two in a row.
Forget that I said two in a row, no you didn't. their touch. Well done. Remember, if you need to rewind at any point, do that. I hope you enjoyed it. But we still got another one left. Well done. Okay, are we ready? Four times, ready? Four, three, two, one. Hand here. Four, three, two, one. And then let me get closer to you. Four, three, two, one. And again. So you can see my hips do this. Left arm. Down, up. Down, up. Lift up the opposite leg. Double time. Two. One, two. Bigger. Until you look around and go. Ready? One, two, four, three, two, one. Do it again. Do it again. Down, up, down, up. Four, three, two, one. How'd you cause a fire? And you finish like this. Got it? So you can be as dramatic as possible. Four, three, two, one. Have you got it? To the right, left, right, left.
More fire.
Fire. Have you got it? Double time, double time. Right, left, right, left. Breathe. And then do three, three, two, one, out, in, out. So you're doing this. Three, two, just to the side. Out, in, out. Three, two, one. And if you came for the music, two more. From the beginning? From the beginning? At the end, I want to do this. Four times. Four times. Did you do it? Like you're trying to fly, like this. How do you try and fly? And again, and again. Time to dance. Time to. Did you do it? Did you do it? At the end, you go. Ready? Do it now. Thank you. Try and get your hands higher. Higher. Did you do it? Did you do it? Face this way. And then touch the floor. Ready? 8, 7, 6, 5. Do it again. And then touch the floor. And then up for 4. 4, 3, 2, 1. And again. Like you're lunging. Ready? Up. Down. And then you step at the end. You step. Did you do the step? One more. One more. From the beginning? From the beginning. From the beginning. Get it. And then how'd you go up? Make sure you do that step at the end. You'll need it. You'll need it.
two jumps, four. Four, three, have you finished? I nearly broke my shoes by doing this. I mean, you don't want to do that. You don't want to do that. Are you still breathing? Left arm. Left, right, four, three, two, one. So go up. So you can touch the floor. So you can touch the floor. Step touch, step touch. Join a thousand move. Go down. Go down. Are we done? Try and touch the floor. Step touch. So everyone in your house knows that the party starts now. What was the first move? Step touch. Even if you're sitting on your sofa, do this. And then touch the floor. Last one. Thank you very much for doing the dance class. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you burned loads of calories. I hope to see you back in the gym soon or back in studios dancing. Look, in all fairness, I just couldn't be bothered to make a dance to this song for the cool down. So I'm just gonna play it because it's a good song. Okay. This is how I make my warm-ups. So I hope you enjoyed it. Another dance class coming soon.